years after Starfall, and the world is still infested with Stardust. It looks like the monoliths here have been reactivated too. They might hold the key to all this Stardust pollution. Now that we've made it, let's set up a territory. Nice work. I've managed to unlock some memetics for Mitsuko. If you access them through your cradle, you'll be able to craft and build what we need. Even with memetics, you still won't be able to craft anything out of thin air. You better gather some ore and logs. Also need a furnace and a disassembly bin to process the materials we gather. Use the furnace to refine raw materials into something more practical. We'll need it for advanced weapons. Nice. This is a strong foundation for us to build upon. I've set up a journey interface to help track our progress. For each task you complete, you'll unlock some supplies we can use. So far, what we've got won't do much against those deviants out there. We need proper weapons and armor. There are some abandoned Rosetta facilities nearby. Maybe we could find some useful supply crates there. I've marked their locations on your map.
Get your hands off my stuff. You're pretty cocky for someone who doesn't even have a weapon. Hold on. Is that a cradle on your back?
Interesting. I thought I was the only Mayfly left. I'm Mary.
I came here to investigate a deviation that's been causing issues. I think it's connected to a recently reopened monolith nearby. Don't tell me you're going to try and take on a powerful deviation barehanded. Even an ordinary deviant could tear you apart right now. For a Mayfly, you're pretty inexperienced, aren't you? I'm going to give you a blueprint. Use it to make yourself a gun. While you're doing that, I have other matters to attend to. Once you're done, come find me in Deadsville. It's the nearest survivor settlement. We can plan our next steps from there. After all, two heads are better than one.
So another Mayfly survived, yet I can't remember her. My memory's been patchy ever since Mitsuko revived me. Just to be safe, it's better not to share everything we know with that woman, especially about Mitsuko. That blueprint is rock solid, though. We can use it to make a real gun. Let's check your memetics and start by building a gear workbench.